and I owe me within your mighty hand. When the ocean rises and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood. I will be still and know you are God. That he is the one who said, let not your hearts be troubled. Believe in me and also believe in my Father. Sometimes we should have a mentality that Jehoshaphat had when he realized that he was surrounded by mighty armies and there was nothing that he and these soldiers could do. After having a long prayer, he said, but now God, our eyes are on you. After saying that, the prophet was heard saying, the plague is not yours, but it is God's. So let us try by all means to turn to God when everything fails. He will never ever leave us. He will always be with us. He will always give us strength. And we will never put on aprons, but we'll put on his coat. So let's say, finally, find rest my soul in Christ alone. Find rest my soul. Find rest. Find rest. Find rest my soul. In Christ alone, know his power. In quietness and trust, when the ocean rises and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood. I will be still and know you are God. Let's sing it together. When the ocean rises and thunders roar, I will soar with you above the storm. Father, you are King over the flood. I will be still and know you are God. will be still and know I will be still and know your God. So the best advice I can leave with you today is still and know that it's God.